one's equals?
It's Game Boy back with our video. Today we'll be playing some Bedwars, and also I'll be using the fisherman kit. I just got this kit like yesterday or something, so I'm gonna be trying it out. I'm gonna be showing you what it does, and I'll also be trying to get with it. And the best and fisherman is only good for squads, Lucky Block, or voice chat only. Because it's only good for like four stuff. It's only good for this stuff. Let me go into a squad. Real quick. Okay. Hi, Mom. Yes, I did. Mom, where did you go? Mom, where did you go? Mom, where did you go? Where did you go? I'm gonna go to Sito's house. No, guys, I just talked to my mom. Okay.
If Sue makes two baskets, how many
anyways,
baskets?
Anyways, I'm gonna wait.
How do we find out how many
baskets? So I can get the fishing rod that costs 40 iron, by the way.
8 minus 2.
By the way, guys, I won't be talking that much.
Okay.
I've got to say that, but I won't be talking that much.
He and his dad fish for salmon. Tane learns to dance. He wears special clothes called regalia. Tane learns to make masks.
Ooh, special fish.
The Simishin makes a mask out of wood from a tree. So what do the Simishin make mask out of? Is it stone, wood, or cloth?
Oh, nice. Got some balloons.
What do Tane and his dad fish for? Is it wood, poles, or sand?
Salmon.
Tane learns to fish. He and his dad fish for salmon. Which one is it? Tane wears regalia when he fishes, dances, or makes masks.
Dances. Yeah, because he's not fishing.
Yeah, he's not fishing.
I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say,
Tsimshian. Tane is learning the Tsimshian tradition. He's learning to make totem poles. This is a totem pole. That's cool, right?
Yes, hi.
First, they draw. Tane's dad draws what he wants the totem pole to look like. Each part of the pole represents something different. He draws the pole in a notebook. Tane draws too. Next, they find a tree. And then one was left. It must be the right kind of tree. They find a tree that is tall and straight. This tree is perfect for making a totem pole. They cut it down. The Tsimshian has made totem poles for hundreds of years. Tane is learning how to make them from his dad. They then carve the tree trunk. They take off the bark first. They use a tool called an adze. When the trunk is smooth, they carve shapes in it. Then they paint it. These are children. These are animals. This is an eagle. This is a raven. This is a wolf. This is a whale. These are ancestors at the bottom. Ancestors are people who lived long ago. Tane is about 4 feet tall.
We wake up early.
What is something else Tsimshian make out of wood? Then they carve the tree trunk. They take off the bark first. They use a tool called an adze. When the trunk is smooth, they carve shapes. Then they paint it. So what do they do? What do they make out of the wood? Shapes. Shapes, right? So put shapes here. S. Put, you see the, behind the fruit, put this one in Adam's thing. And now put it back in the drawer.
Wait, Jojo.
Huh?
I will not do it because remember that I got hit with my foot. I'm not gonna do it.
Ma, I'm gonna go to my bed, but Ma, I finished Zane's homework with him. There's just this one thing.
Can I have Mama?
Zane, do you know where the other crayon is? Remember the green crayon?
Are you finished with him as well?
Yeah, but there's one more thing.
What's more?
Let me show you.
Do you know where
the green crayon is or no?
No. Yes, I was waiting for someone.
Okay.
So can you sign it? Oh wait, let me go get it.
How many pages, Baba? You forget to put how many pages you read.
Hey guys, Sophie's back. The PD Jumbo's
plush is back. How many pages?
There are 24.
Okay.
I think there's a pencil here. Yeah. Check.
No, wait, Baba. I'm going to get that.
Do all the pen signatures.
Okay. What about writing how many pages?
24.
You wanna drink something hot, yeah, Baba? You feel better?
Sure. Not a big cup, okay? Not a big cup.
Huh?
Not a big cup.
But you need to sleep the other one.
Okay. But they have diamond armor. And you can't kill them, they have diamond armor. I'm sure you could kill the diamond armor. I think you got that.
You think?
Super trash. He's a way spicy. Way spicy. Why do you like? Mom. Dude, you literally abandoned me. Straight up abandoned me.
The big potion. Wait, you could use, and you hit the sword once. You can hit the sword once. Yeah? I've never seen that. You guys, that helped me. Why you just literally just are you kidding?
I left the sword of the clay at boom.
Mark, can you give me a tala? Mark, can you give me a tala?
Habibi, you're not gonna sleep, Baba. It's almost 11:05.
Mark.
No.
Just give me a tala. And I'm gonna sleep. Why you guys are annoying? Oh, who is you? He got a witch blade. Who is Did someone go in the trap? Yes, someone go in the trap. What's cool? Do it. Bake it. I think that's why they
I'm ready. I'm ready for the spaghetti. Good job, bro.
Maybe all team did that.
Ready for battle.
My sword has a wooden sword. Come on, just give me. This guy's annoying. Oh, so yellow's here. Wait, the yellow's diamond armor?
GG.
Wait, the yellow's?
Lol.
No, yellow don't have diamond armor.
GG. Anyways, I hope you guys liked that video. I hope you gamers liked that video, and I'll see you later. See ya. One sec. See ya.